The school district of Lancaster held a hiring event today. It's looking to fill approximately 50 support staff positions, including food service, building assistance, and special education roles. This is the second summer in a row the district has held this event. It says to streamline the hiring process and find qualified candidates.